Hi, everyone. My name is Reid Dinar, and I'm an equity compensation associate. I have my CP level one exam from Santa Clara University, and I have been working for Carta for the last 3 years now. First started in technical support and have since been working as a customer success manager, helping with technical cap table related questions, as well as trying to just drive value, making sure companies are getting the most bang for their buck for their Carta subscriptions. I am, or I would call myself, a Carta expert. So if you need any help managing your cap table, you can get in contact with me at comp.equity@gmail.com. Feel free to reach out if you ever need any help managing your cap table. I'd be more than willing to assist. But let's dive into this kind of high-level demo of the Carta platform, just part one. I am currently logged in, or I'm currently at tor.carta.com. I'll include some links in the description below. But tor.carta.com allows for you to log in as a company administrator, an employee, or an investor, and it gives you a view into what those different login or instances look like. So let's just try and log in as a company administrator. Requires you to input this 2FA step. We can bypass that. And here we go. We're now logged in on the company instance, one of our demo accounts, Meetly. I just want to give a high-level overview of the platform in this first video, but I am going to get into more detail going through each of these tabs in the left-hand navigation bar. But again, just high-level, if you need to toggle between specific functions, features, tools within the platform, you can do so by searching for them in this filter menu, or you can find them in the drop-down menus over in this left-hand navigation bar. I'm not going to dive into those today. What I will start with is in this top left-hand corner, you'll find the name of the company instance or portfolio that you're currently logged in under. If you select it and you have multiple Carta company instances or personal portfolios, you can find them in the dropdown here. What you'll find here are a handful of corporations that I can access as this company admin. I have a personal portfolio here where I might access some of my own securities, option grants, RSUs, stock certificates, what have you. We have law firm partners that work with Carta. So there are law firm accounts where they would assist with maybe security issuances or updating the cap table for a company, as well as investment firm accounts. So all of that can be toggled between in this top left-hand corner. No need to have multiple Carta logins. You can have them all in one place, which is kind of nice. As we move right, the top right-hand corner of this page, you'll find tasks. Tasks typically include something to do with an employee accepting a security issuance, maybe a company administrator signing off on a security issuance, maybe a board member approving a consent, things along those natures. But as we move right, there's a downloads tab or folder here. If you're downloading a cap table report or any reporting within the platform, it will fall under this downloads tab. We have an upgrade button that's typically there for if you're one of our free launch customers and you say don't have annual 4.9 evaluations and you want to get evaluation from our in-house evaluations team. You can select upgrade. It'll get you in touch with someone from our sales team, so on and so forth. In the top right-hand corner, you'll find your name as well as the ability to toggle between a few options in the dropdown. What I typically see is people navigating to the security tab. Under the security tab, you're going to be able to find your primary email as well as a backup email. We always recommend that whenever you create a Carta account, you add a backup email because typically your primary will be your company email domain. Definitely recommend we add your personal email address here. Just in case you get locked out, we want to make sure that you are able to still access to your securities if you're terminated from your company. Pretty straightforward stuff on this page. Not going to dive into too much detail, but your password's here. And then for company administrators, I typically see problems around this document signature. If this document signature is not inputted, it's just blank, which means you likely hadn't signed any agreements or documentation in the Carta platform before, just go ahead and add your name, type in your signature, and save it. Sometimes in the platform, you'll receive an error if there's no document signature inputted on this page. And I'm not going to dive into any more detail down here. We're just going to toggle back to a company. Instead of Meetly, let's go to IMIM. And I'm just going to speak to the landing page. This dashboard typically gives you some information around your cap table on the far right hand side of the page. If your fair market value or your 409A is stale, it will recommend that you request a new one with our team. Total number of stakeholders, fully diluted shares in your cap table, how much of your plan is currently being used. And then it's going to give you some tasks or tools that you can navigate to within the the center part of the dashboard here. Things such as building a team. We have a new manage employees tool that helps you with effectively compensation and salary and equity around a new hire, as well as some information around refresher grants. We have something for raising a price round soon. We have a brand new tool called Price Rounds. Really cool. I'll dive into when we have our fundraising video later on. Have you closed a new round again under the fundraising tab, as well as you may be eligible for a QSBS tax break, one of our add-on features. We do offer a QSBS attestation letters that is at an additional fee, an additional contract and subscription, but you can definitely get in contact with our sales team to learn more about that. On top of that, we have a handful of additional services we offer that don't fall within the typical cap table subscription. We have the ability to help your company run a tender offer event, effectively selling shares from employees or existing shareholders to accredited investors. Again, that QSBS tax break tool I was just alluding to. We have equity advisory that will get your employees in touch with a Carta tax advisor. They can typically ask any questions they have around their option grants, tax implications around exercising or selling shares down the line. It can be really useful around a tender offer event or really just anyone that is not educated around equity. We find this service super helpful. And something you're not finding here is our Carta Total Compensation tool. Really, really great service where we provide private market cap table, fully diluted ownership, recommendations for specific job titles as well as levels. So not only salary, but also equity recommendations and data around if you're bringing on a new hire or if you want to re-up existing employees' grants with maybe a refresh grant. Really, really great add-on tool if that's something you're interested in. But again, wanted to keep this video very high level. Next video, I'm going to dive through some of these options on the left-hand side of the page, starting with cap table. We're going to dive into cap table by share class, by stakeholder, running reports, reviewing a cap table health, reported issues, and cap table access. Before I do sign off here, we do have this essentials tab. It's more or less just a favorites folder. Whatever tools you've been using regularly, it's going to populate those specific tools here for quick navigation. Again, you can search for specific tools in the filter menu, but for the most part, I see company admins managing stakeholders, modifying stakeholders, adding stakeholders, as well as drafting and issuing securities such as shares or option grants. But yeah, I want to stop there. Again, next video, I'm going to dive into cap table and all of the options below this filter menu. But again, want to reiterate, if your company needs any help with managing your cap table, feel free to reach out to me directly at comp.equity@gmail.com. Happy to help your company manage your cap table. Ideally, we want to help your company save in billable hours. So I know attorneys can be expensive and want to try and help you navigate this platform to the best of your ability, help you save a little bit in cash, and yeah, keep your cap table as accurate as possible over time. But thank you for watching the video today. I'm going to link the next video here on the screen and look forward to seeing you in the next one. And if you haven't already, feel free to like and subscribe to the video and channel. I'm planning on releasing a few videos a week over the coming months here. So excited to have you a part of the channel and talk to you soon. All right, bye.